What's wrong, Teon?
Oh, hey, Kiersten. I'm just upset because Veronica have left.
Oh, is that sad?
She went to Dallas, Texas.
Wait, Veronica went to Dallas, Texas?
Yes, it is true. And plus, she just sent us a message on her phone.
I'm going to be going to Dallas for the CEC concert. And I'm going to come back on July 4th. So, see ya, Teon.
Wow, Veronica is really lucky. She went to Dallas, Texas on her trip.
I know, right? How am I supposed to get in touch with Veronica?
Well, you can write her a note. All you need is a pencil and some paper.
Pencil and paper? I know what to do. I'll be right back. Oh, yeah, Chucky Chief. Don't know why. You know why people always go to Dallas, Texas all day? It's because they used to go on vacations during this time. Yep, Dallas, Texas is where they live. Alrighty, Kiersten. I wrote the note to Veronica, and I put it in an envelope and stamped it.
Awesome! Now we can meet Mr. Mailman at the post office.
And I also want to give her this new Space Jam, a new legacy backpack that has Toon Squad in it. But how to put it in?
Hey, a special delivery box should do the trick.
Great idea, Kiersten. Don't worry, I'll send these two to Dallas, Texas for your friend.
Tia, do you like Tesco to Big Big Wolf?
Yes, Dana, I do like to watch that show multiple times. Yeah, I can't wait to watch that.
Hey, Teon, look. We just got a letter. Blue's Clues reference.
Oh, so we do got a letter. Now I wonder who it's from. It's Veronica from Dallas, Texas. So what did it say? It says, Dear Teon and friends, thank you for giving me this letter and the Space Jam backpack. I can't wait to put it on TikTok and Instagram. And the reason why I'm in Dallas, Texas is that the Chuck E. Cheese concert is fantastic. And they have everything, like the lights and everything. They have DJ Munch, Helen Henny, Jasper T. Jowls, and the host of the show. We had a great time. And I had a great time too. Hope we'll have more time together soon. Yours truly, Veronica, aka V.A.W.
Now that's awesome sauce.
Yeah, we should get one.
I hope she'll come back tomorrow. Yeah, and as a matter of fact, she did really good with the handwriting.
Emily Elkins is on vacation too.
Well, about time for me to get the pencil and paper.
Oh, here we go again.
Roof!
Huh?
Roof!
Dana? Are you bothering me?
Roof! Roof!
I'll take that as a yes.
And now, a word from V.A.W.
Do you know what my favorite fruit or vegetable is? Peaches.
This has been another word from V.A.W.
Teo, just don't quit! Okay? Don't quit. Just don't quit. I love you! You're my special friend! I don't want to leave you. You have a most to live for!
Jasmine?
Ah! What the Jasmine? Get the gun! I'll call the FBI!
Whoa, calm down, Jazzy. I'm right here. I'm not quitting. I was just doing my thing.
I like it!
And you have reached the emergency room. This is Emily Elkins speaking. May I get your name, please? Oh, hello. It's good to hear from you.
Emily, are you busy?
Excuse me, please. Can you hold on for just a second? Not at the moment, Teon. What can I do for you?
When you get a chance, can you come back here and help me put away all these medical supplies? I think you sent too many bandages, so we're gonna have to find room for them.
No problem, Teon. I'll be right back. I'm sorry, but I will have to talk to you later. Can you call me back soon? Bye!
guys better behave at Zoom school today.
Well, yeah. Well, you don't want to go to Zoom school anymore. We are jugglings.
Casey Penguin!
Well, we don't want to go to school either. We're jugglings too.
Well, you better behave at Zoom school so you can like it or love it.
Well, if we're not mistaken, the tire has blue. Thank you, nature. 1 hour later. What a beautiful day for us jugglings. Come on, let's do a rain dance. Okay.
Grab that tire iron, buddy.
Well, for us jugglings, we do a rain dance. And I see Lionel, Leona, and Quickie doing it too.
Quickie, Lionel, Leona, stop that nonsense this instant.
Too late for that, Professor Z.
What in the name of Brad Renfro are you talking about?
Because the jugglings rain dance have worked on everything. A few hours later, hey look, we're jugglings now. Now somebody has the last laugh.
Why those little?
Dang, we made her mad. We better run.
Come back here this instant.
Excuse us.
Hey, what's up?
You gotta hide us from Professor Zoe. Because we made her mad because we were jugglings.
Guys are what?
They decided to be junglings because they decided to skip school, and that's why the school is already over.
Uh-oh.
I hope Principal Spitfire wasn't gonna find out about this. I see four tardy students have some explaining to do.
You guys are in so much trouble.
Well, we are so busted. Tell me about it. Hey Kiersten, what time is it?
And now, it's music time.
Well, actually, it is 12:30.
Woo! Woo!
How could this keep happening?
Well, that's a sheer coincidence.
Celebratoons! It's late at night, and I don't wanna go to sleep. It's a Saturday night, and I'm moving to the beat. Sound close over an hour ago. They turned out the lights, but I'm still feeling the show. The speed of sound, gonna fight through the town. There's no one in evac, there's no slowing me down. Never stopping the way I am. Running, running like an adrenaline. Going, going on, and that's the plan we go. Non-stop. It's 8 a.m. I've been awake for a while. No sleeping at late. This has never been my style. Stay tight up, 11 hours to go. I'm ready for the show. Speed up sound. Gonna fight through the town. There's no holding me back. There's no slowing me down. Never stopping the way I am. And running like an adrenaline. Going, going on, and that's the plan we go. Stopping the way I am. Running, running like an adrenaline. Going, going on, and that's the plan we go.
I gotta go. Close the door, will ya?
Hey, mind the door.
Don't forget to close the door.
I'm going home. Close the door.
Remember the door, please.
Be sure to close the door on the way out.
Gotta go now. Make sure the door is closed all the way.
Hey, can you close the door for me? Thanks.
Okay, guys. I'm leaving now. Be sure to close this door. It needs to be closed.
Close the door!
Did you close all the way?
We'll be right back.